Okay, guys, here we go again. This guy only took a Coke, stuffed it down his pants, as you can see, but his partner had an entire to-do list. Okay, here comes our guy. Yeah, as you can see in his left hand, he has a turkey sandwich and a sausage croissant. He's gonna go around the corner, come back around the corner again, and stuff it right down his pants. Two items checked off the list, just like that. Now he's moving on to item number three on his list, which is a 20-ounce cherry Coke. Doesn't waste any time stuffing that down his pants, takes a couple steps, looking down, making sure it's all good, and ready to move on. Okay, what's next? Rice Krispie treats it is. Got one, got two. Check and check. In the pocket they go. Still got room for items six and seven on my list. Nutter Butters. Done and done. Well, since I have room, I might as well bang out the last two items on my list. Two Hostess powdered mini donuts. Done. One last look to make sure nobody can tell that I have 10 different items down the front of my pants. And I'm out of here. Hammer has the day off, so two of my other associates taking the lead on catching thieves today. And you can see they aren't letting this guy go anywhere. Getting a little aggressive. Telling him to empty his pockets. He's just emptying stuff into the basket. One of my other associates comes over, points at the Rice Krispie bar sticking out of a pocket. What? I don't have Rice Krispie bars. Pulling up his shirt. I mean, he's got stuff all over the place. Bends over here in a second. Stuff starts falling out. He's just throwing stuff in the basket. It's funny. He's using the shopping basket kind of backwards as most customers. Most customers grab it on their way in, put stuff in it. This guy's just trying to get out of the store and throwing stuff in it out of his pants. What an idiot. And here comes the popo. The guy standing there owns the car that those two guys that stole from the store got into. I guess he picked him up and he was trying to give him some work for today, and they stopped at 7-Eleven before they started their day to get some snacks. Didn't end too well.